Tantric live on BreakPad Radio. Tantric in the background as we resume action tonight. Four box baseball mixer, random division style here at 11:23. Guys, thanks for joining and hanging out with us. I've got Sterling. I've got America's Pastime and 12 Prime Cuts. I should probably triple check the deal. Yeah, 12 Prime Cuts, 13 Bowman Sterling, and 13 Pastime. And our national treasures will come from this case right here. Let's select the box, and then we'll assign divisions. And then I'll rip them open and give you guys, of course, a chance to do some trading if you'd like. All right, so guys, if it's odd number, I'm going to grab the one on the left. If it's even, then I'll pick from one of the two on the right. And it's odd. That's the number one. So it'll be this guy right here on the left. Boom. All right. So baseball, guys. Boy, oh boy. We got some, you know, if you guys are fans of 12 Prime Cuts, we've got some really nice stuff that are pretty inexpensive. That'd be a pretty inexpensive break, actually. Just to throw out some ideas of what's available. It'd be nice to find the newsletter. I'm trying to find it. There it is. So guys, a quick look. We can do ones up to 190 bucks. It's got Leaf Best of Baseball, National Treasures, 11 and 12 cuts. Bowman Hobby, Bowman Jumbo, 13 Top Supreme. We got a master case of that. America's Pastime, an inner case, six boxer, 140, and a 12 prime cuts is only 70 bucks. A division on a five box case of prime cuts. So, for guys that are hanging out, that are interested, and might be doing something else afterwards. All right, let's get the divisions assigned. Good luck, everybody. Three plus, another three. Those are going to be the clicks on the divisions. Here we go. All right, AL East down the NL West. Good luck, guys. Once, twice, three, four, five, and six. There it is. AL East to the NL Central. Plug them in right there. There they are. Divisions are set. And three plus, the Fox kicks it over. It's a six, so a total of nine. Total of nine. Pull, hey man, I'm not sure which one you're talking about. We don't have any National Treasures scheduled tonight. We did NT last night. All right, so nine total clicks. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, and one more is nine. Flim Flam, number one spot. Corey down on the number six spot. Let's line them up. Line them up. There they are. They want to be in bold. That's cool. We'll make them bold. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and print that out. If you guys want to try talk trade on any of your divisions or teams, that is cool. Okay, there they are. Jeremiah, AL East, Jono, AL West, Mad Pave, AL Central. Corey, you've got the NL West and NL Central. Going Chris Bryan hunting. And Seabass in the NL East. Oh, no. Pull, you just missed it, bud. E-Dub, we just did it. It's on the videos. If you look on the history on our Ustream page, it's uploading to YouTube right now. And I can share the link where it will be. That's the link where it will be. There you go. Okay, so RC Bass NL East is available. Alright. Gentlemen, I will get the packs out. So plenty of time to work a deal. Last time, boom. Flim Flam, are you in the house? Jeremiah, if you're in the house, you have the AL East. Been offered the AL West. Seabass. Oh, that's a thick one, guys. Last time it was just thick padding, but it was a third hit. So that could be a good sign. Seabass is open to trading his NL East if anybody's interested in that as well. It's a little fatter. A little fatter than maybe the average. All right. Good luck, everybody. Oh boy, blackberry smoke smells a good one coming on.
I can feel a good one coming on.
Yeah. All right, guys. Any more on the trade action? Let me do a quick tweet just to make sure. Couple guys aren't in. All right, Black Bear Smoke is playing in the background. All right, just got a message out there in case Jeremiah happens to catch it. Cool, I see Corey's in the house. Gina, I know we were so close, Seabass. Oh, no. Don't do it, man. I got to pay my electric bill. AL Central, Mad Pave is willing to part. I'll show them to you guys again real quick. There's the divisions. I think you guys are all with me, maybe except for Flim Flam. If Flim Flam's in the house, you've got an offer, man, for the American League East. No deals. get a super or a canary out of the Sterling. One of one out of pastime. Something sweet out of NT and a book piece. Legendary cut book piece out of that 12 cuts. All right, guys, looks like it's break time. Shall I proceed? Oh, there he is, Cash. Johnny Cash. From the bench. Love me some Johnny Cash.
High five, guys. Thanks for hanging out on the brick pad tonight. Chuck's ready to go. Great athlete, some great cardboard, some ink, some jersey. It's going to be a good break, guys. Here we go.
All right. Well, let's rock and roll. Get that pack into focus. All right, first pack. Good luck, all. Gentlemen of the brake pad, let's begin. CJ Cron. There he is. All right, first autograph. Hunter, I think it is Hunter. Doja, AL Central, Mad Pave. Numbered out of 150, 77 out of 150. Boom! There's the Bucks piece. Mad Pave, he was going to deal that AL Central. Nobody took it, so you got two autos and one of the great Buxton, who was still the number one prospect in the Bowman Top 100. And then Tyler, is it Jamie Callahan? Callahan, what is that from the movie? Yes, Callahan for the AL East, going to Flim Flam. Solid first pack. There's a Cubby, the other guy, Johnson. Pierce Johnson, Cubbies. Patrick, you talking about the NT boxes? Nice. Jorge! Soler power, boom, Buxton and Soler. Corey, there you go, man. First hit, back to back Cubbies, and behind him is Colin Moran in the NL East for Seabass. First Colin, and Atlanta, Alex Wood, and that's the refractor style. Colin is base and 23 out of 150, Alex Wood. Alex Wood for the Braves. Numbered out of 150. Pack three for the NL West, Blackburn and Jock the Rock Peterson for the Dodgers. NL West, Corey, that's your division. Duel. And Dylan Overton is the Athletics in the American League West. Jono, there we go, on the board. Cord Sandberg. Cord Sandstone. I think Cord used a different ink pen than all the other guys because his autographs, I've noticed, they're like a lighter shade of blue. NLE, Seabass, Cord, and Aaron Blair for the Diamondbacks. NL West, Corey, congrats. Aaron Blair is yours. Halfway home in the first box. 13 Sterling. Mike Zanino. Jono. Seattle. Number to 199. 94 out of 199. And Ink Hunter Harvey for the Orioles. At least Flim Flam. Behind him is Ziomek, the young left-hander in Detroit. Kevin Zamek and Sanchez. Victor Sanchez. Green refractor for Seattle and the AL West for Jono. 65 out of 125. Mad Payne, the AL Central there for the Tiger hit. Come on, man. Let's get... I want a gold one or canary. Cosart. AL West Astros. Jared Cosart, pitcher. First hit. Reese McGuire. Corey, there you go. One of the top picks for the Pirates. 14th overall. After that, it's Ryan McMahon in the NL West. Another one for Corey. Ryan McMahon, third baseman prospect. And there's a refractor. Shortstop for Pittsburgh. Alan Hansen, 2 of 99. Boom. Ooh. POD song, guys. Let's hope they're right. POD, baby. Here comes the boom. Sanchez, Gary Sanchez, base. Braden Shipley, Diamondbacks. For Corey. Braden. Chance Cisco, AL East, Flim Flam, Orioles. Catcher and Jonathan Pettibone, Phillies, NL East. Seabass, rookie auto for the Phillies. Oh boy, I guess let's do pastime next, and then I'll go to the prime cuts. I'm calling the prime cuts at least. It's at least a three hit box if it's nothing else, but it's a fat box, fat boy box. All right. America's pastime. Brooks Raley, Chicago, looks like a cubby. Brooks Raley, 31 out of a buck 25. Rookie card. Got on the top of Sam Crawford, 39 out of a buck 25. Tigers. AL Central. And Edwin Encarnacion, AL East at 125. And this one is 34 out of a buck 25, the 1990s Pudge Rodriguez. And the book piece. Oh, I like the number on it. Here we go. Good luck, guys. Check it out. It's ink piece. Boom! Canaco and Baines, AL Central. Check the front. 2 out of 5. Boom! Dual hitters ink for the Shy Sox. Guys on the south side. Canerco and Baines. Harold with 2,866 hits. Canerco 434 career home runs. Mad P. Nice hit. Oh, the great one! Diving stop by Dunston in the hole. Flips it over to the great Mark Grace. Just in time. Holy cow. Mark Grace, 1 out of 15. Boom. One of my favorites. We used to meet out at the restaurant after the ballgame. Corey, man, that's cool. Card number one to boot. Pastime signatures. Jared Weaver. Nice hit, John. Jared Weaver. Got to redeem that guy, but. Holy cow, Gracie. Behind Jared Weaver, Dexter Fowler, 17 out of 100, Impact Inc., NL West, Corey. Dexter Fowler, Inc. Evan Longoria, 61 out of a buck 25. AL East for Flim Flam. Dark blue patch. And we got Team USA, Preston Morrison. Let's see if he's picked up by anybody. 81 out of a buck 25 is Preston. And the last one, Matt, have you got two of those? Mike Napoli. Wow, I got the AL West and AL East. So a potential randomizer on this one. Preston Morrison. Does anybody know if Preston Morrison's been drafted? Happy, that's crazy. You should try to get all five of them. Looks like he still plays for TCU. Preston Morrison, a senior at Texas Christian University. Surprised, yeah, he pitched very well for them. I'm surprised he didn't go pro. So we got to randomize Preston, and we'll randomize the dual hit there. All right, guys, good luck. Prime Cuts 2012, Fat Boy Box. Come on, baby. Here we go. What we got? What do you got? Three hits. There's a Team USA card. Will this be the one? Good luck, guys. Oh, it's a right-handed pitcher. Jake Reed. Let's see where Jake Reed plays. Minnesota Twins. Drafted by the Twins in the fifth round out of Oregon. Mr. Reed, AL Central. Jake, 130 out of 199 behind him. Nice. Cal Ripken Jr. Boom. Patch for Flim Flam. 14 out of 25. Patch number 8. Icons patch. And A-Rod, 49 out of 49. Holy back-to-back AL Easts. A-Rod, performance enhanced relic. I can tell, it looks a little funky. There's something in there, guys. A-Rod. Jono, really, what's your thoughts, man, on the A-Rod business? Do you recognize him as being a... passing say hey? I heard Stephen A. speak about it today, and he thinks A-Rod should get in the hall. Patrick, I don't know if you're asking a serious question or not. What do you mean empty boxes, brother? Okay, NT box. Good luck all. Here we go. Alright, good luck all. Miguel Cabrera, 43 out of 99. There's a little, it's an off-white jersey. Miggy Cats, numbered of 99.
Next card. We got a duel next. Stan the Man! 38 out of 99. Immortalized. St. Louis. Old piece of jersey. NL Central. Corey, congrats. Nice Stan the Man hit. Oh, man, that's sweet. Look at this, guys. Two old-timers. One looks like Hack. No, Gabby Hart. Rogers Hornsby and Gabby Hartnett. Boom! St. Louis and Chicago. So, man, I got to look up Gabby. I don't know if it's a Chicago... Shy Sock, Hornsby, St. Louis. I gotta look this card up, guys. That's beautiful. 2 out of 25. Love these old ones. Gabby Hartnett. Gabby Hartnett is a cubby. And Hornsby. This is the league leaders. Cardinals. Wow, it's an NL Central hit. Corey, that one is yours. Corey, Hartnett is a Cub and Hornsby Cardinal. Wow, congrats, man. And that one stays with you. And wow, 2 of 6. It's the button off of my shirt. It's an everyday distraction. Boom! Holy cow, Billy Hamilton, the fastest man alive. There it is, Cincinnati. Corey, another random song that nobody ever heard of. Wow, Billy Hamilton, Cincinnati. The NL Central's killing it, Corey. Next up, we got a redemption card. Woodlock. Giordano Ace Ventura. Fat detective. Opposing hitter detective. Signature die-cut player. I'm wondering if that's the die-cut baseball version. That's a thin card here, 24 point. I think that's the baseball, signed baseball. AL Central, Mad Pave with that one. Ooh, man, nice patch on this next card. After this one, probably going to see it through the window. Yankervis! Solarte, 90 out of 99. New York Yankees, AL East, and Flim Flam. White jersey and the autograph on the window. Solarte. Silhouette. Prime patch of Chris Owings. Boom on that patch. 3 of 10, that's sweet. NL West. Corey. 3 of 10, Chris Owings. We hit the Owings pink bat, which is right here. Check these two cards out. It's a Chris Owings, not on the break pad. Pink bat name plate and the nasty patch right there. Oh, man. 46 of 99. Yellow helmet. Noble nickname. Again, another nickname card. The Cobra. G.I. Joe. Real American hero fighting Dave Parker, I guess. Cobra. Boom. Wow. Corey, you're NL Central. Hits again. Mr. Parker. That's a new one for me. Did not know about the Cobra. All right, and the book, peace. Good luck, guys. One more hit. No touch. What is this? No touch. No, no. Oh, we got auto. Boom! The great Bill Mazeroski! Pittsburgh again in the WoW Central National League. No touch. Mazeroski. Jumbo bat. Autograph. 19 out of 25. Wow. That might be the first Mazeroski auto I've ever seen. That's awesome. That's a great way to cap it. Wow, that's cool. Mazeroski at a 25. Corey, man, you cleaned up, man. Thank you, guys. Let's we'll sign a winner for these two cards, and then if you guys want to do any more breaks with me, I'll give you guys some ideas there, and we'll see. All right, AL West, AL East. I'll do that one first. I wonder if the chat's not working, guys. I haven't seen a chat come through in a while. Could somebody do a chat with me to test? It's been over 10 minutes since I've seen one. So I'm going 9 times total on this dual piece. AL West, AL East. Here we go. 9 clicks going all the way to 9. We're on the bench. Going to be live in about 4 minutes. Got to finish up my working on the brake pad. AL West. Sorry, guys. That's annoying, isn't it? Jono. The Napoli duel is yours. Napoli's Pizza Man. The delivery is made to you, John. Still no chat. Chat's not working properly from what I can see. Wow, I'm not getting the chats. I had to... I had to put the chat window up in a separate window to see anything. All right, so John hits that one. All divisions in for the Preston Morrison. He is still in college. All right, 3+, a 5, 8 times. Top division picks up the Young Buck, Team USA man, 81 out of 125. 5, 6, 7, and one more is 8. NL Central, man, NL Central was simply in fuego. So Corey, Preston is yours. I don't want 25. All right, thank you guys. Let me stop. I'll save this one real quick and show you guys what else we have that is pre-priced out on divisional stuff. We got some more nice boxes in house. So if you guys are interested in doing more, I'll show that to you.